Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. My name's Andrew, professional locker room guy and perennial dirt dog. Also, I am the heart and soul of Dexter Lacrosse. Join me on this fine journey as we take a look back at all that was in Dexter Lacrosse's magnificent season.
Won't break bones. We're in the car on the highway.
Preseason started with a bang, and it also started with the inauguration of Dexter's legendary and exclusive D squad, started by, of course, Dexter Lacrosse's best defenseman, me. First, we took on BB&N, an absolute ISL powerhouse. We won by a score of
8-3.
And we all had lots of fun. Next up was Berwick. We went all the way to Maine and we won that as well by a score of
11-8.
And again, lots of fun.
Kids, kids, kids are gonna do what they
kids are gonna do what they want.
After Berwick, Dexter Lacrosse was on top of the mountain. Then we played RL and then KUA. We like to pretend that those did not happen. Our next two games against Pomfret and Portsmouth Abbey were also not great. The D squad wasn't all there, the O squad was having its issues, and the coach squad, they had some trouble too. That's life in this sport though. I would know. I've been playing it my whole life.
Seems like a city of dreams. I never know why, but I still miss you. There she's standing in a field of lies. I close my eyes, but I still miss you. Together, like we were something more. And it felt like maybe we could last forever. For
surrender, but I could go all night right here between that crossfire. We'll send them up a message. I send a message. We'll say, give it up, give it up. We've got no place to go. Caught up in the rodeo.
Watching as the credits all roll down and crying, crying. You know we're playing to a full house, house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show. It can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. We stole the show. At least we stole the show. So now we're crying, crying. So let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 and wave out to the crowd.
Molly, 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 molly.
It's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
I would like to now take this time to congratulate Coach Isaacs and Coach Jenkins on giving birth to both of my godchildren. Our next game was against Proctor, a perennial powerhouse in New England. Somehow, by God's grace, we managed to force that game into overtime. But then, we lost. If only I was on the field, maybe the result would have been different.
Isn't it a little late? Shouldn't you fly away? A little dove with cigarettes, show them that you can hold your breath. I heard about a girl buried her dolls and lost her curls, painted on lipstick red, grew herself up and then she walk into a smoke-filled room. Oh, no one could keep their eyes off you. If a little drink or two, or how could you be that girl I knew? Walk into a smoke-filled room. A little black dress and mama's shoes. Isn't it a bit too soon? Or how could you be?
After that Proctor game, Dexter Lacrosse was feeling much like I did when my ex-wife left for a pack of cigarettes and never returned. They were angry. And then came the wins. The most notable over Tabor, in which our old friend Matt Schaefer let in between 13 and 413 goals. This hot run led to Dexter's first playoff appearance in 3 years.
Do you feel it? Feel it? Do you feel it in the air?
Something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the vibe? vibes, baby. Do you feel the vibes? Like Christian Cloud, stuck to the silicone, give it down. Roll the rhyme, I tighten all slow motion. We the shit, we had to crawl like the let. We don't know just how to act when we on this level. All I know is bass. See it in your face. When the 15, like we tripping on trouble. Round and round we go. Lights flashing in this atmosphere. When I'm seeing double, I get in the trouble. But your body like crystal clear. So what's happening, shouty? Picture perfect, no caption, shouty. Just asking, shouty. They get lost tonight. Then wake up, like what happened, shouty?
We were born ready, ready to be free. Chasing every thrill we could see. With our eyes steady, waking to a dream. Aching to be thrown in the ring. If nothing comes easy, as long as we're breathing, we'll go all the way or go home. We were born ready, wherever it leads. What we have is all we need. If it's fast or slow, all I really know is I'm gonna enjoy the ride. And if it's hard or soft, before we get off, I'm gonna enjoy the ride, enjoy the ride. Cause if it's fast,
first playoff matchup, we took on Hebron, and the team, especially Will Vincent, hit Hebron with everything we had.
I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night.
Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke it down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years.
Yesterday, and the records that I play, please forgive me for all I've done.
We advanced to the semifinals, where we took on Pingree. Pingree absolutely dismantled Dexter Lacrosse, but it was a fitting end to this Laxer's legendary career.
Take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
This is our story that we could take back someday. Our lonely glory that we could get back day to day. This is our story that we could take back someday. Our hope, if only we could take back someday. We'll
Dexter Lacrosse finished with 10 wins, tripling their total from last year. I would like to take the time to say you're welcome to everybody on this team for gracing you all with my presence. The senior leaders, thank you, but also you're welcome to you too. The freshmen, I totally like all of you, and you are going to do so well next year. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine.